guys, it's Danny. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. This intro is made after the trip, but I kind of forgot to make an intro, like a proper intro, but as you guys will see or can already tell from the title, I am a part of the Famu football fam crew, so I will be traveling with the team. I won't be going to every game, but I'll be at maybe probably majority of games. So yeah, we basically just get film of the game and give it to the coaches. That way they'll have them for meetings and can critique what they did. I started, I think, the beginning of August, and right now we have a group of about 8 girls, I think. So some people will be going to, you know, every game or almost every game. It'll just rotate kind of. So we went to Miami Thursday and came back last night, which was Sunday night, and just watch the video. It's funny. We had fun. And yeah, let's get into it.
Hey, what do you do?
Yeah.
This shit. Yeah.
I don't know if the drops are.
With us, high tech.
What's up? We working.
So we are here. We are working very much so.
Y'all see it moving. Pull up VIP, we ain't going out sad. I joke.
Hey y'all, hey vlog. We going on second top golf.
Yeah.
Yeah,
everybody put that shit on.
Cute, give it very much. Yeah.
Give them the girls, you know, on my, yeah. Come on, AJ, yeah. Go. You got this. Yeah. Okay. Oh, girl. Okay. What are they win?
Girl.
Bitch, she going twice. But you supposed to go once. Go ahead, Aisha. Yeah.
Why are you sitting down like that?
Go ahead, Aisha.
Aisha. Last time it went that way. I need to make sure it go that way.
Oh, big one. No, I don't.
Yeah. That's okay.
It's okay, sis. It's okay. We have them all. We all have them, sis.
It's all right, baby.
Just chilling. Oh, dang, I can't zoom on this.
Hello.
She didn't steal it.
She found it. Yeah. Crazy.
But it's game day. We got on our little polos, our khakis, and yeah.
But yeah, it's game day. It's time to tee up, y'all.
Yeah.
Can I
get two claps and a strike?
Jumper.
And then he told me, I'm like the annoying little brother. Said, boy, you older than all of us.
Yeah. He's coming back to me.
Oh, my God.
You she was leaving. I thought she was leaving.
You lied to everything.
I thought she was leaving.
I thought she was leaving, so I didn't push him out.
Yeah, she doing work. She's smart. She's smart. She's beautiful. And she got a fat ass. There's not a lot of them like that. There's not a lot of like that. My girl said she gonna get her work done.
This is my outro. I think this trip really made us come together more. Like, it was a bonding experience for us girls. Always room for improvement, like, with us, even though, like, you guys can't see our film, but I feel like, you know, it was the first game. I mean, we're gonna make mistakes. I mean, we were told good job, but I know there's some things that I can personally work on, like remembering to do things and stuff like that. But yeah, I love them. My crew. Yeah, y'all see this. Y'all definitely gonna see this because I'm gonna send it in the group chat. But I love y'all. And I just can't wait for the rest of the season. And don't try to argue with me about the game, none of y'all. Do not try to argue with me, because quite frankly, I didn't really watch it. I was just recording it. Like, I can just see it from the screen. So, and I'm not a football person, so you're gonna be arguing with yourself. But don't come for our school, because we are still that regardless. Anyways, that's all for this video. If you're a hater, don't even watch it. Like, what are you doing here? Make it make sense. Anyways. I keep saying anyways and keep talking. But that's the end of this video. You guys will hopefully be seeing me a lot more this year. You know, COVID is still here, but everything is open back up. So, our lives are going to continue. So, yeah, I will see you guys in the next one.